Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin 1913, and we're Let's Playing Super Castlevania 4! 4! Super Castlevania 4! Ooh-wee! Wowie! Whoa! Super Castlevania 4! This is Kenshin 1913! I did it! Yeah! Oh, is this the boss gauntlet? I think this is. This is where we have to go through every single boss all over again. Or is it death? No, it's Sargon or Sarvelosis. We almost have him. Is his pattern this predictable? Not even close. Ow! Ow! You stink! Why does he get to hit me so hard? And yet I only take away one. Yeah, look at this. Ow, damn it. Come on! I was gonna say, this level is very cheesy. I better be getting some meat. Damn right. I forgot that this was a boss gauntlet. Wow, what a... Oh, is this death? No, it's this guy. Wow, that guy was a lot easier than his buddy. And yeah, these are the guys from Symphony of the Night. Granted, they were here first, I guess. Where's Dracula's buddy, Death, huh? This has got to be him, right? Yeah, this is Death. This is gonna be a pain. I remember this any kind of strategy. All right. All right, it's death. Oh, look at that. You know what? I'll just do it with full energy. Sure, why the heck not? Damn, death is hard. I don't think I've ever... I always remember using the cheat in order to beat death. Oh, wow. He is still ramming me a new one. Oh, very close. Come on. Oh, come on. Ow! Wow, that sucked. See, I'm pretty good at dodging that. I can't dodge that. Oh, so close. Come on. I did it! I dodged it! Oh wow! Thank goodness he only has one form. Holy moly. If I remember correctly, yeah. There's only one form for death. Thank the lords. But now here we are. At the final battle.